this place. Sector 7 should be just on the other side of this waterway.
So this is where Sector 6 ends.
And where Sector 7 begins. Once we cross over, we could start looking for a way back to the surface.
That'd be harder than you think.
Let's just try to make our way down this tunnel. See if we can't use those gates to clear a path. We can do this. We'll figure it out.
Yeah, for sure.
They're nothing.
Compared to us.
That's that. Don't. Closure.
I'll show you what I can do.
All set. Come on.
Back in it. That it? I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know.
Oh no. Gotta stay.
So it's my turn? Gotta go for it now.
Seizing the opening.
Too late.
Just go away. That's it.
How do I
hang in there?
Not bad. Was never in doubt.
should be able to get across.
I'll go first, okay?
Damn it. I can't stop thinking about what Corneo said.
I know. Me too.
It's gotta be a trick. There's no way they'd go that far. But what if Corneo really was telling the truth? We have to get there in time to stop it. We have to.
Right.
Aerith, what are you not telling me?
Huh?
Guys, come on. We gotta keep moving.
Coming! I'll go first. Okay, Aerith. Your turn.
On my way. Here we go.
Almost there.
Jump.
That was close.
Thanks. You saved me.
Least I could do.
Hear that, Cloud? Come on.
Focus.
Still thinking about the plate?
Yeah.
The future isn't set in stone. That's what I always tell myself.
Yeah. I hope you're right.
How about this, then? Think of something fun. After saving Sector 7, you're gonna...
I'm gonna... go shopping. Topside. I'll buy stuff for the bar. Decorations. Coasters.
Can I come?
You'd better.
Then it's a date.
Cloud can carry all our stuff.
He'll be our pack chocobo.
What was that about me?
Nothing.
Sorry about that.
No need to be.
This won't take long.
That's all.
Let's get this over with. That's that.
It's
over. Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
This won't take long.
That's all. Cut!
Best do it right.
Go on!
Nothing to it. You're dead.
Look, that must be the way out.
I wonder. There must be some way we can lower the water level. Guys, Seventh Heaven's water tank has something similar.
Hey, Cloud.
This ought to drain the water.
No luck?
Must be busted.
A red light indicates we can use the hand pump to clear the block. I remember having to do this.
All right.
Aerith, you mind giving me a hand?
Wait, I'm not sure.
Trust me, this is... We'll be back soon. Maybe this is a little different from the one at the bar. More industrial? Here goes! Keep calm.
Huh.
Could have gone better. All good. Try to stay in sync.
All right, I think that did it.
Wonderful. Okay, let's head back. Cloud's probably getting worried.
Nicely done.
We make a great
go team!
This won't take long. Get back. Get ready.
Stay back! Bring it on! I'll take care of them.
Can't keep eyes open.
Sure is nice to go up for a change.
Hope the pillar's not much further.
Bring it!
Here it comes! Go on!
Hold on! I'm coming!
Can you take over for
all
me?
Set.
Okay, yeah. Up and at him.
Mind taking over?
Let's do this.
Not going out with me. I've got to do something.
Don't let you down.
Okay, now.
Thank you. Can you fight?
Good luck.
Here it comes!
Stay right there. Still up for it? Let's finish this. Now you're in.
I can't believe you.
Okay, up and at 'em. Can you handle them?
I got this. Let's do this.
Go on ahead and secure the exit.
I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know.
Go on! Here.
Nothing to it.
If this is what you want!
It's over. See ya. Enough! See ya.
That's a win.
Not even a little bit!
Get going!
No! Okay!
You too!
But there's too many of them!
Not for me.
Hurry!
Last warning. Back off or die.
Understood. The Avalanche mission's been approved. We ought to proceed as planned.
This is bullshit. What the hell are they thinking?
Threats to public order are to be summarily put down. This is what we've always done.
Summarily put down. Guess it's a little late to grow a conscience.
Just on patrol.
Don't worry, we'll make it in time.
We could get lost in here.
This is the train graveyard, all right. A real treasure trove of scrap.
Sector 7 should be just past that large maintenance facility over there. I vote we stay in the light so we can see where we're going.
Dark, dark everywhere.
That it?
It's deserted.
People don't come around here, and not just because of the monster.
What kind?
Everyone seems to think that the tree... Those who lose their way out there in the dark of night will never...
Is that right?
I mean, it's not...
Then let's hurry. Won't be tough.
Of course not!
It's over.
And we're safe.